All the world holds dear is but a backdrop of constant motion. Astra Abyssosk, welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Thank you for completing today's commissions. Here is your reward. Whatever would you do without me? Ad Astra Abyssosk.
Ready for trial.
Huh?
Motion to compel. What are my orders? Get it together, Layla. You've got to work harder. Get it together, Layla. You're doing well so far, but you've still got a lot to learn. together, Layla. Get it together, Layla.
When training to become a shrine maiden, the title of Chokai is granted once one has completed their requisite studies and can correctly chant for ceremonies. This might be very straightforward for humans, but it's the most difficult step for the kitsune. We are only foxes, after all. The training required to become a Guji's assistant, or Seikai, is arduous indeed. You must observe a myriad of harsh restrictions. There is only one way to make it through. Snack at night, and make sure you don't get caught. Attaining the rank of Meikai requires one to decipher the workings of the world, transcend its limitations, and fathom all phenomena within. Usually, any who reach this level are granted a vision and a lifespan far beyond that of the average kitsune.
No purpose whatsoever.
Next time, be...
What are my orders?
Embrace the ice! Born of ice and fog. Let's move out.
What? down. Right here. I'm always watching.
There is no escape.
New punch.
Right here. Emerge. Ha. Nothing lasts forever.
New punch.
There is no escape.
illusion shattered!
Thank you.